Hello viewers, welcome back to Nigerian Politics. We focus on political matters happening in and around our great country Nigeria. For first time viewers, please don't forget to subscribe this channel by clicking the red button below. Also hit on the bell button so you could always get notifications when a new story drops. Here's today's headline. Osinbajo speaks on helping Fulani herdsmen establish rural settlement across Nigeria. Vice President Prof. Yemi Osinbajo has denied reports that he was helping the establishment of rural settlements across the country. Mieti Ala Cattle Breeders Association of Nigeria, MACBAN, has claimed that the office of the Vice President Yemi Osinbajo was helping herdsmen to create the rural settlement across the country. But in a statement signed by Laulu Akande and made available to Daily Post on Friday, the VP said, contrary to claims reported in sections of the media, the establishment of rural settlement is not being supervised by the Office of the Vice President. The rural initiative is different from the National Livestock Transformation Plan approved by state governors under the auspices of the National Economic Council, NEC, chaired by the Vice President Yemi Osinbajo. NEC, on January 17, 2019, approved the plan based on the recommendations of the Technical Committee of the Council, chaired by Governor Dave Umahi of Ebonyi State. Other state governors on the committee and working group of NEC are those from Adamawa, Kaduna, Benue, Taraba, Edo, Plateau, Oyo, and Zamfara, mostly the frontline states in the farmer herders crisis. The National Livestock Transformation Plan (NLTP) 2019-2028 is a program to be implemented in the seven pilot states of Adamawa, Benue, Kaduna, Plateau, Nasarawa, Taraba, and Zamfara, being states in the front lines of the farmer health crisis. Afterwards, six other states have indicated readiness to also implement the plan. They are Katsina, Kano, Kogi, Kwara, Ondo, and Edo states. The plan has six pillars through which it aims to transform the livestock production system in Nigeria along market-oriented value chain while ensuring an atmosphere of peace and justice. The six key pillars include economic investment, conflict resolution, justice and peace, humanitarian relief and early recovery, human capital development, and cross-cutting issues such as gender, youth research and information and strategic communication. In all, the federal government will not impose on any state government regarding its land. Please leave a comment below. Thank you.